I had a little boat. I called it life. Once I went out and never came back. All of a sudden, there was a big wind and waves like mountains. Many things raced through my mind. And in the lonely chanting of the sea, I heard the echoes of eternity. And in the fantasy of cloud and sky, I saw the one who lives while all things die. And I was swallowed by the sea and lost in the deep and washed up on the shore. When I awakened, the storm was over, and the sea was calm. It was strange and wonderful, like seeing the world and seeing through the world. And when I told the people in the village that I went out and never came back, they all laughed and called me the wanderer, and I left with them. They didn't know. They were the wanderers. And so I found my way and found my home on Eden's Island, where the wind has been telling the truth forever and ever and ever.